New tonight, David Banks will be named the city's next school's chancellor. Banks is a longtime educator and founder of the Eagle Academy Foundation, which operates all-male schools in the five boroughs and in Newark. Mayor-elect Eric Adams will make the announcement tomorrow morning at PS 161 in Crown Heights. As first reported by CBS2's Marcia Kramer last week, Banks will replace Misha Porter, who announced her resignation on December 1st.